In Dutch we say, wat gaat er door je heen?
Ja, zo'n voetbalmomentje.
What happens to you when you see all this? Wat gaat er door je heen?
Well, it's enormously impressive. The fact that we turn 100 years today, the first commercial airline in the world, reaching 100 years, operating under its original name, is really special. And to be here today with relations, customers, guests, dignitaries, it's really very, very special.
And all those people who have helped to create this.
Well, at the end of the day, a company can only become 100 years by great staff and loyal customers. And I think at KLM, we have an ability to connect these to our great staff with our customers. The verbinding tussen onze loyale en onze trouwe klanten en ons personeel maakt het uniek.
We're going to our first official moment, ladies and gentlemen.
Sorry.
You're the president.
Maybe we use this moment also. I think it's very important. This whole event has organized by KLM colleagues. They have worked relentlessly to do it. I would like to give them a big round of applause. Een groot applaus voor alle KLM.
And then, you're totally right. And then something special. Because a special book was being created for KLM 100 years. And the creators are sitting over there. I would like to have applause for Frido Ogier, Bram Bauers and Dick Jansen. Hey, and now, to create a special moment, I would like to invite two further men at this point. From your management team, I would like to have here the Managing Director and Chief Operations Officer, René de Groot. Managing Director Chief Financial Officer Erik Snelheid. The management team. And then you think, who can you hand over that special book to? And there's only three options, we thought. And those three options are going outside because it's former CEOs, great men. I would like to invite and give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Pieter Bouw, Leo van Dijk en Peter Hartman. Kijk, de senior of course, Mr. Bouw.